Hey everyone, welcome back to DIY with Dewey. So today we're changing the front suspension on our 1994 Mazda Miata. This is the NA model. It's really similar to all 1989 to 1997 Mazda Miatas. What we're going to do is install front adjustable suspension. These, and it's just a coilover. So it's from JDM Speed. So it's just kind of cheaper shocks. I don't drive this car much, so I figured I didn't want to spend too much money on suspension, good suspension. It's 14mm. 14mm. That wasn't on there tight at all. Two nuts off. Let's move to the bottom. Those are pretty easy, so these must be pretty easy too. So this bolt right here. This one looks larger, maybe like a 17? 17 or a 19 probably. Oh, 17. Everything is pretty loose. So there's a washer and a nut right there. I'm gonna set these aside. Let's see if we can get this out. I don't remember how I got this out. Maybe there's enough room to squeeze it out the top. Maybe if I just step on this a little bit, it'll take, yeah, so it takes a little pressure off. Okay. Need to probably remove these sway bar links. I want to see if I can knock it through a little bit. This releases our sway bar link. So this is finally, it's taking pressure off of it. All right, so we got that bolt out. Now we're gonna lower this completely to see how far it'll go down. That was pretty difficult. I removed the lower bolt right here and I was able to swing the rotor out instead of reaching the other bolts. Let's see what this region is. Okay, we're installing our new replacement right now. I just kind of set it in there. I haven't tightened anything. So we'll have to lock this perch once we get everything in and to the height we want it. All right, we're just gonna hand tighten that for now. Let's go back to the bottom. So now that's up, we need to line up the bottom. That on there for now. We don't want shock to fall down. So you can see the 17 millimeter bolt you can reach now. Right there. So So that's what I'm gonna reach, is a 17 millimeter inside there. Now this should pop out. So we're gonna go ahead and loosen the two bolts up here. Alright, let's pull this hub. So do you see how I was able to swing it? So you move that out of the way, press this down with your foot. Ow. All right, we got it out. All right, we have our new strut. Go ahead and undo the top mounts, bolts, or nuts. I'm gonna have to step on this, clear more room. So if you look in there, everything is lined up, and I just need to put the bolt in. Well, we just finished up the front. Alright, 10 millimeters. Okay, so we remove that, and now we can see our top mounts. So I got the top mounts undone. Leave it 17.
Got it out.
Yeah. wrapping up right now. I'm just putting the last, the sway bar link. This one's a 14 millimeter